said, you asked to move everything that was a hindrance, and you didn't care how it was moved and how long it had been. Just move it and let the church move. You ever heard that old song the Baptists used to sing? If the deacon in the church won't do right, put it out. Put him out and let the church go wrong. If the mother in the church won't do right, what happened? Put her out and let the church go wrong. If the preacher in the church and won't do right, do what? Put it out and let the church go wrong. What God is saying, you asked and prayed the prayer. Now begin to answer your prayer and what you're crying for. Your plan for the pleasure is will of God. So let me tell you about Abraham now. Abraham, because Lot in his servant had ran into conflict, and Abraham told Lot, we're brothers. Let's not have conflict among us. If you go to the west, I'll go to the east. If you go north, I'll go south. As far as they'll never come back together, there's a separation. Since you asked that, so Lot had went to Sodom and Gomorrah, where the land was flourishing. The land was all. When you read the story, see, how many of you really read the Bible and believe what you read? The Old and the New Testament. See, God gives it to us in both of his set of law. He gives us the Old Testament and he gives us the New Testament. And if you notice, both of them condones each other. Both of them agrees in each other. Both of them explain each other. So what God did, he set the Old Testament there, the New Testament there. He said, now I came down here to let my friend know what I'm about to judge Sodom. My God, can you get it? You don't get it. Can you get what God says? God said he came down to bid to judge Sodom. Now you find Sodom mentioned in the New Testament. You notice, go back in the first chapter of the book of Romans, you find Sodom mentioned there. In the 19th chapter of the book of Genesis, go back, you read it, you got it. So what God done, he said, I come down to visit. And I told you, I will not rest over hypocrites. You told me, whatever you want, you would do. When I called you, and you done had 20 some years, and you still got locked, I couldn't bless you until what? Until you got rid of the lie. in the land of Sodom and Gomorrah that was in fellowship with God. Look at the fellowship. What God does. God said, now, then if you notice, then this is what he, God said within that chapter, all the violations that that area was guilty of. Seven more. Then God said, get out. I come to restore. God came, and you know the story? Let God come that Lot didn't want to leave. Sister Lot didn't want to leave. So God said, get out because judgment is falling. See? And if you notice what Sister Lot was, she was so in love. Bless God with the Sodom and Gomorrah that she turned back to look. And Lot, bless God, was not in love with Sodom and Gomorrah, but he had children that had been raised up and married in Sodom, with family in Sodom and Gomorrah. Did you know that? God said, I can't destroy them because righteousness, the angel had physically carried Lot and his daughters out. Sister Lot wanted to take the last look, so she turned to look and she went into a pillar of salt. So she was there. What was the judgment?